talk, but me still not hear them. Them coulda never.
We'll take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Ugh!
Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Hey, you! Two bikes.
Take your pick.
This one'll do.
If I beat you to the end of the pier, you're buying me a new TV.
Ah. Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad.
Shit! Shit!
Shit! They're coming after us! Go into that outlet! Go away before my dad kills you! Daddy, you just killed him!
Hey, don't worry. It's amazing what modern medicine can do.
You killed him! Oh my God, this isn't happening!
Just calm down. I did what I had to do. Let me take you back to your brother.
I'm an accessory to murder! There he is! Get me, you D-bag! You! You fucking
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you! The Dieter Sack store detective! There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Yeah, but see, if I help you out, you're never gonna learn.
Screw you, Michael! The lawyer's fees are coming out of your account!
Silverfish, red ants, check, check, and check.
All right, Lester, we got a pest control van.
Good. I've got a line on the knockout gas. It's made in some lab on the coast, but two shipments a day come through the city from the northeast, taking it to the airport.
All right, I'll see if I can jump one. Stop the vehicle!
Motherfucker!
Now, we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information. Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Gus, Eddie, you're in the van, all right? See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out. F, come on, get in. All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it.
Hello? Exterminators here!
Get your ass out of here! Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this.
Hey, I saw you had some grenades on you. Don't throw them instead of the gas bombs.
I think I can tell the difference. I got an angle. Hey. That was it. They going out.
Do you love her?
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Let's go.
Go! Give me the loot, bro.
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds? All right, that's why we pay you what we do. With a window like this, we should be able to strip the joint. Come on.
120 remaining.
Let's go. We're almost out of here. Okay, come on. Quick hands, man, that's why you get your cut.
They got nice stones in this joint. Grabbing what I can, Holmes. How we doing?
A minute left.
How you doing over there?
Grab it and move! Let's go!
This better not be paste.
50 seconds.
Hey! We hit our target! Let's see how high we can go! Let's go!
I'm on it, Holmes!
40 seconds.
Alright, we cleaned them out. Let's get out of here.
Coast is clear. If we move now, man...
So for the last time... Move it!
Now get the fuck out of my face! Oh.
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
It's go time!
Stay on me! Across here! Let's go! We got a sharp left coming up on Dorset Drive!
Push! Let's get out of here!
No, hope, loser.
We're taking a right here and dropping off the bridge onto the freeway.
Daylight, here we go! The police know where you're coming out in the river. We're here to help, but get ready for a
Fuck! Fuck! Hang in there, boys. I got this covered.
Shit, man, we screwed.
Keep driving. The bull bars on this truck should help us with the cop.
Deal with these guys. Hey, dude, the river is shallow. Cross over this side. Take out the cop cars if you can. This don't look so good. Look there, wrong block. Cut to the left bank of the river. There's some serious heat out here.
I should charge more for getting involved in police chases. No cops in the area. I think we got a chance.
All right, we're clear of the cops for right now. Let's stop at the end of the river, and we'll get the bikes into the truck. F, let's do this. Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
We might have to just boogie in zero gravity. Unless there's old people around.
Man, I thought I was gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, we did it, baby. We did it.
Fuck. All in a day's work, homies.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
Hey, look, man.
Look! You were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty. No integrity.
Hey, you don't see me driving here?
Work out, now flex.
Work.
I get the kind of paper that'll stand out. So now me and bro, get
your ass in the woods.
Hunters on hunters for the love.
Hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican.
Cowboys forced our hand. We gotta find the rest of the lost.
Wait. This ghost I saw. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos.
Whoa!
Find him.
Really?
Find him! Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Now, Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy.
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial. That is first part of the grieving. All right. We follow the van back to the rest of them. Then the lost MC are out of this region for good. The van's got it passed, but the guys on bikes can...
Down he fell! They're back too! There's the other one!
But the guys on bikes can go! Okay, now we follow the van back.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are!
You need some seatbelt back here, or straps or something!
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh. Gaga!
You gotta slow it up, man! That's a sharp left! I can't see us taking out all the bikers' disco, boss! I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip! Some over, you know, by that.
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
If we go off the side on the left there, we should make it across.
Get it, get it, get it!
Whoa-hoo! After him.
We'll go faster if you jump overboard, friend.
Whoa! Okay. Do we know where they're going yet?
I got a feeling, yeah, but we gotta make sure.
Once you know, you could drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Chef to finish that.
We do this now, Ron, all of us. Where we go? Come on. Come on, come on!
Fuck.
We're right on these bricks!
No!
Oh, look, look! They're pulling up! You did it, Trevor! They're stopping!
Hold the perimeter, fuckwits! Daddy's going to work! Understand your pain?
gonna be on that hog much longer! I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same!
I've got cranks on deck, though.
I'm gonna kill you, asshole!
Brother, find cover! This is hard for me, too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county!
Take care of me, brother! I'm coming! Look out, y'all!
He took out 90K!
Go to hell!
Assholes!
Everybody, take cover!
Where are you going? He's just getting excited!
Move your asses!
Gotta get back!
Can I get you two anything? Soda? Snacks? No? Get in the fucking truck!
Wade? What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation?
And get me some sticky bombs!
We're dropping in on Ortega.
He has Tekkas? That makes me nervous.
Ah, don't be nervous, Nervous Ron. He'll be fine with the takeover.
Takeover? Trevor! We don't need to.
Here he is! Let's wake him up.
What? With the truck? No, no, no.
Don't anymore.
Hey there!
Trevor! Don't do it, man!
Soggy friend, you are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through truck.
I'm going away, man, but my people...
It's only out of professional respect. Oh, that feels better!
I guess you don't run nothing no more.
Come on, T, let's go.
Car, Ron. Any time to think.
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
you're still banned.
This is us.
Trevor, we ain't got long!
Whoa.
Ortega has always been cool with us before! Everyone, back up!
You've gone and made this personal! This ain't done until they're all gone!
We gotta do something! They're through the gates! They're coming in on the left!
They gotta have the whole crew here! Where's the rest of them, eh?
They're coming around back! Trevor, man, get behind something!
That's what you came for?
Quite enough.
I'm quick, boss!
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here.
I gotta make a stop at Ammunition. You're meeting me at the Lost MC's airfield.
Come in! Come in!
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
Shop.
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. That's
the rifle I need.
She'll do nicely. Now I need a scope and a suppressor. There's the necessary magnification. Get that look off your face. I know you sold Cletus's gun and he ain't got three brain cells. I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
Where are you, man? I'm waiting at the water tower.
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware. But I do see a hell of a lot of bikers.
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow. Enough waiting. This is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right, right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Over by the road.
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay?
I saw a guy by the tower. I shot him. Now keep moving. You're walking like you shat yourself. Move!
You hear that? I can hear an engine. They'll see that body.
I already shot the lights, so you can calm down.
Good. Well, don't shoot the guy in the van. Stops and gets out, okay?
No one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb.
I can't. There's someone coming out of that building. I can hear him at that far door. There's a second guy coming out of the building. Good kill, Trevor. fixing it. Don't let him sneak up on me, okay? And watch out for the tank. It'll go up if you hit it. Someone's coming. He's gonna get me before I finish. A bolt from the blue. Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
Always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive. You're bikers.
It's looking for us, T. We ain't gonna get him guns when they got tactical superiority.
Let's do it.
Military base coming up. Fly low. We don't want to show on their radar.
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth. Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You see, Trevor? You won. You're the...
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty...
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant white.
Ah! You're awful, every last one of you!
Is that too much to ask? A little success, a little happiness!
I'm on the way to your lab, and we're gonna see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done! All of you are gone! All
get fucked.
I just spoke to that maniac Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect it.
Right.
I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how. Disrespectful pricks!
Get back here! You're not even hidden! Have you got it?
I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
I've been trying.
I know, I know.
I thought you said you wasn't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townley living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I looked through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda?
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here. Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know.
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard. Get out here. We're going to Los Santos.
So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream?
Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Kikuchi Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I got you getting bombed and got pistol.
Let's take a ride. People gotta say he left his place in.
I must have dished you off real bad for you to want to find him so much.
Kicking complaint!
So...
I seen you on the holiday card.
This is where dead men come back to life.
I guess it is.
It's been nearly 10 years. To come here.
But you got stuck in the desert.
Or so, huh, old friend?
Best part of the state.
Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
Floyd! Floyd! Come up here, Trevor! Floyd, it's me, Wade!
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin!
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck! Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink!
Oh, you, Wade! I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here, he's gonna smoke meth here! Give me a fucking lighter.
You can't smoke here!
Okay.